Hi friends. I am Caesar from PS Tutelar. Let me show you to match colors in Photoshop 2022. There are two different ways to match colors. Let's get started. We have a background image. Another one is a plane. First method we use in previous versions of Photoshop. Active layer of plane before proceed. Go to image, adjustments, then click on match color. In this dialog box, choose the source. Source is scenery. Choose background in layer. Layer of background is scenery. Source is scenery as well. You can see it in preview. Check neutralize and set fade amount to 20. Then hit OK. Here is image before and after. In this way we match colors of two different subjects. We use this method in previous versions of Photoshop. Next method is for Photoshop 2022. Active layer we want to match. Go to filter and click on neural filters. Neural filters will load in Photoshop. Enable harmonization. Select reference image which is background. Photoshop will start processing on device. It matches colors of object after processing. You can change color values. You can change saturation and brightness. Choose smart filter for output. Then click OK. Suppose we want to change colors tone. Double click on this icon. It will open blending options for neural filters. You can play with opacity to adjust color's tone. You can change blend mode. Suppose I change it from normal to linear light. Reduce opacity to 48%, then hit OK. Here is image before then after. So here are two ways to match colors in Photoshop 2022. I hope you like it. Hit like and subscribe if you like video. Thanks for watching.